Hi guys, once you've done the drag left to right, now you're gonna do an inside V-drags. So inside V-drags are your right foot in the line of the yellow cone, okay, and your left foot is somewhere here. It's always facing over here, so I can pull it here and push the board forward. Again, your right foot is the base and your left foot gonna move and you bring the board forward, put it back again here and drag it and go in. So it will look like I'm gonna bring the board from here. Now I'm gonna change it. Bring it here, here. Keep watching my left foot. It's always moving when ball change the line. Good luck.